wish Granny could've stayed, I wish Vicky could've stayed, I wish May could've stayed, I wish Real could've stayed, I wish Poochie could've stayed, please believe me when I say I wish Queenie could've stayed, I wish Darren could've stayed, him and Derry could've played. Fuck, that nigga probably in the 7th grade. If he'd have been a couple years older, I wouldn't have had no choice but to throw him on my shoulders and ride. But when I found out he wasn't mine, that shit broke me all the way down, I ain't lying. My heart hurt, for you know it, I was crying. Shook that shit off and then I took it as a sign. I might be the one to lead the blind, but these stupid ass niggas disappoint me every time. These hoes pussy disappoint me every time. I need you to fuck me and fuck my mind. Away from me if you ain't 100. And wait for me if I say I'm coming. And stay for me if I say I need you. And pray for me if you say we people. And stick with me and don't deviate, cause that's the shit that I appreciate. You got a way that we can see some cake, cause that's the shit I like to mediate. Down till you come up, and watch them fake niggas come around when you come up. I done caught the wave, they gon' drown when I come up. Ain't no mystery, it's going down when I come up. The naysayers, they don't like to see you one up. I just laugh to myself and fire that blunt up. When I ain't had shit, she was acting stuck up. Now I'm shining, she tryna toot that butt up. I'ma bust her wide open too, and humiliate that bitch, that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm at Quarter Pound House, you hear the vocals, dude. I'm in tunnel vision, doing what I'm supposed to do. That's the reason that I'm seeing through this open view. The stars out, and I got the ceiling open too. Picked her brain, saw the shit that she was open to. She'd sell her pussy for me if I told her to. Positive at all times. You out the circle cause your energy ain't our kind. We been on the marathon, you at the start line. You ain't successful with this shit cause you part time. We had to part ways, it was the part time. Last night I prayed and hoped your heart fine. Last night I laid and I laid and I cried. And I wonder what'd have happened if I would've let you.
You know, so after I got done crying, I jumped in your DM, said some shit, fell asleep, woke up, you ain't respond. I erased that shit, you probably don't even know I said it. Damn.